What's up, nerds? It's Matt and Ray. It's the person that I never want to have to actually play in a serious match. But we're just going to goof around here. Ray's on the play.
Pretty poker.
I think he's playing something new.
This is
think. I'm going to play a brew pit.
Pass.
Yeah, I'll
we'll play a Blooming Marsh. And strategic planning. I got a rock.
I'll choose.
I
just leave it
face
up.
Yeah, I'm not that good. So I'll take this one. Okay.
What are they?
Hootie Mandrills and
Overgrown 2. Oh, okay. I know what you're playing. I haven't played against it ever, but.
This ain't a real deck. No, man. You don't know anything.
It is a real deck. Let's play a Misery Shadow. I know you're just trying to cast a Tassiger for free, basically, and then Neoform.
pass turn.
Play this on green. Attack.
No blocks. I'll fit a push.
That was dumb of me.
And still.
I had Tamiya's safekeeping in hand. I forgot.
Oh.
I don't play with this card ever.
That's fair.
That's why. I left up the green.
You don't need that card. You don't need that card.
It's fine. It's fine.
I guess we will keep these two on top and put that in the game.
It does.
Traxa, who plays that card?
I sold him that 5 minutes ago.
It's true. Well, that one's in my binder, but...
Oh. Yeah.
But yes, it's my fourth. This deck only plays three. I mean, it plays 14.
14?
I have all of them. let's do... Monkey.
Monkey. Get rid of...
Five. Three, four, five. And then...
I read you for.
Yeah. As in just what cost I sacrifice it. Yep. And then go look for Atraxa plus a cap. Yep. Six numbers. I guess I was assuming new form exile, but this one. I'll find this one. Top 10. Alright, so we have enchantment, sorcery, instant, and land. And these all go in a random order.
It's cool.
Wow. I will play land for turn. And go ahead. Mwahaha!
Play that. Liliana. Does he have a spell?
I have Stubborn now.
Oh, you do have a Stubborn now.
Yeah.
I'll play it.
I will Tamiya's safekeeping that.
If only it was in play.
It doesn't work.
Yeah, that card's messed up. Well, that card's not legal.
Let's go to game two.
Yeah, Atraxa.
Super slow.
Oh, gotcha. I feel like a lot of them are exiled. Well, is it? Original Ultimatum exiles too. All good cards basically exile themselves. Now I know. People didn't play the stuck online, so I just.
Original Ultimatum doesn't exile itself if your opponent's not paying attention. Because the number of people that didn't exile it.
Oh, yeah. That card would be bust.
I don't know at all if I have anything to use against you.
I would choose to reveal this for game two. I did not reveal it for game one. I forgot it was in my sideboard.
Nice.
Once again, online things.
I don't know if this works.
Oh, mine was two. Two pit points. I love this way more than
it just works. It's simple and it's always worked.
Well, that was the thing, so did you hear about it? You know, like, enough for me.
I have no idea how to sideboard here.
Yeah, I feel that. I feel like a lot of stuff I don't need to sideboard. We'll try.
The sleeves kind of suck.
Are they dragon shields?
Yeah. Ever since they moved production to Mexico, quality sucks. What are you using?
These are Dragon Shield doubles, the double mats.
Yeah. I haven't been able to get those. They've been out of stock with my distributor.
Yeah. I definitely enjoy these ones. I want to try the katanas. I just don't know what
the thing that I didn't like with them, and we just tried it again with Peter because he has new katanas, is that the... If you double sleeve it, it's like real close to the top of the sleeve.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. So you can check with him because he's using katanas tonight.
Yeah, that's an issue because that's all I do.
Right.
Especially when there's like, if it's like. Yeah, these have been okay for the most part on the double mats. I think there's been one color, whatever the white color is, whatever it's called, that color did not shuffle well. But these all have been pretty actually.
I think it's like snow or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm off katanas. Like, really cool. Let's just try them out. Sure. And she can do those over there. But starts to be pointing at the field thing. And like, after the turn, it stops up and roll. Like,
oh, really? Yeah. I don't know what to do. Because, like,
all sleeve sucks now. Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Dragon Shell supposedly is, like, stepping the game up now.
They acknowledged there is a problem.
Yeah.
From what I read, but who knows how long that'll take to hit. Yeah, because, like, distributors will still have back stock.
That's true.
So, like, even if I order them after they fix the production, I can get old stock still.
Right. Is it UPCs? Yeah.
I don't know if they changed the UPCs or not. They might change the packaging, like, if they just get rid of their factory in Mexico or something. It might be made in Denmark again. Because those are the good ones.
Yeah, I agree. All right, cool luck.
That's a moment.
Gotta have faith.
I had four lands that would all enter tapped.
So. I had three mana confidence. Please don't kill me.
Six, seven. Yes, because I'm known to play such aggressive decks.
I'm gonna do 12 for myself. You just gotta attack once.
Sure. What one do I not want? Creature spell, force spike. Does ferocious allow you counter
creature spells?
No, it just becomes a negate for 1 mana.
It's the same target, yeah.
Yeah.
I guess we'll go with... Neoform.
My four.
Tear, stub, times two, and then swamp.
Mana conflict is clear water.
It's clear.
That was the card I was looking at night.
And I'm going to play this on green. Pass.
I never got to use it. I never had that excuse. I'm like,
I mean, it makes sense, yeah.
When you're playing spirits, it's usually just tempo.
Yeah.
No. Play this on blue.
I wrote them all down and then just get played with them face up.
Yeah.
I
get one from this and then.
I'm going to.
The mana cost in Stubborn, is it two?
It's one.
One.
Yeah. One blue. The best force spike ever.
Attack.
No box. 17.
Draw. Life. Make sure I read the card. Your turn.
Let's step out. 10 times. Pay one instead of it.
Put the swamp in my graveyard. Wait, that's not how that works.
Yep.
Sorry, you with the minus two. Your turn.
Pitch got the play land. Go ahead.
Two cards?
Two cards.
Oh, did you take one for mana confluence?
Yeah, mana confluence.
I did not break them down. Combat?
No bonus. I'm at 10.
Draw this life. Yup.
So we'll do land. Creature enchantment. Instant.
Great in this matchup. I don't want him to discard things. Wins me the game. I didn't take her out, but
no, Misery Shadow win.
Yeah.
I can't block that thing. Yeah. That thing I can do. I can deal with maybe. That's a B1. Rubiana's good enough. It's like I didn't want you to see my hand, that's why I stubbed it. Because I had the Atraxa.
Yeah.
So I'm just going to play this for value. And then
Part casting it is also a line you can take.
Oh, wait. My hand took out.
Oh, yes.
Come back now, please. I need you.
The other thing you can do is you can sideboard in Mihawk Massacre and leave that as your companion if your opponent's not paying attention. Because that actually happened at the RCQ.
Really?
Yeah.
Yikes. Oh, that's fair, I guess.
Yeah, it was like they left it out there and then cast the Mihawk Massacre. And then later, like a couple turns later, like I'll put Gigant in my hand. Nobody noticed. It was like a couple days after the video was posted, someone was like, hey, that shouldn't have happened. Oh, yeah, that's a good call. That's a good call.
Those cards are a little too good. That's because it's so powerful. It should just
come down. I'm like half tempted. But I know.
Yeah, I'm going to card.
I don't really have anything to put in.
I'll put in one of those. Yeah. If I don't draw it, I won't care. If I do draw it, it's probably better than what I take out.
Did you take out a land?
Yeah. I drew too many that game.
I see you described that spell land. I was like, ooh.
I mean, I had the Vraska in hand, so I didn't want to discard that. Because it's like, if you didn't have the third Stubborn Denial, the line, I mean, the line was always minus two Liliana there. Yeah. But I could have turned the Atraxa into a treasure. That would have been fun.
Then I guess you use it.
No, you get to sack for mana. Cast you have a legendary, Atraxa. What is it, legendary Phyrexian treasure named Atraxa?
Legendary Praetor.
Yeah.
I believe it's a Praetor. I assume it's a Praetor. We're all Praetors.
Yeah, it must be. Yeah.
She's like the OG Praetor. Phyrexian Angel. Just kidding.
Jeez, you didn't even know your own cards.
Mm-hmm. Atraxa. She was like a Praetor in the EDH deck, I feel like.
Yeah.
Maybe her name just had a Praetor in it.
Well, yeah, I don't know, because it was the other one. It's not this one.
It's the 4-drop. It's really good. Might have been Angel, too.
Probably was an Angel, but wasn't Phyrexian.
Praetor Angel.
Someone will drop a comment below.
Yeah.
Tell us what's up.
Actually.
Every Magic player is one of them.
Atraxas first came into the lore in 1772.
Right. Richard Garfield thought up Atraxa back when he was designing Weatherlight. Upset the ship.
Yeah, okay. And I'll be able to play.
Sure. Yeah. I'll keep.
I'm blue. Your turn.
I play this tapped because you are definitely.
Considering.
Okay. So you're definitely holding up Stubborn Denial mana.
Who does that? I don't even play that card.
It's a terrible card.
That's if you sack the treasure too, it's a bad stuff that way. Oh, I see what you're saying. One off. Yeah. And now we're all the help. Yeah, but we have to do that. Yeah. Yeah. If I get something out of it, I work on it. I wouldn't drop it.
Oh, yep. That'll do it. Okay, so the second. Read ahead.
Mill four cards.
Yep. I believe it's on three, right?
Four.
That's four.
Jeez, Ray, don't even know your own deck.
No. That's why I play online.
Cool, let's hit some cards. Cool, cool.
Go ahead. This is the whole reason I want to play it. Some reps in this before.
What's this one you may?
I can exile an instant or sorcery and then I have to cast it at that moment.
So you can
I have to pay mana for it too.
Okay, and you have to pay.
Yeah, it's not free.
Neoform and you have to cast it at that resolution, right? You can't cast it later.
Correct.
Yeah, let's do Stubborn Denial and Neoform. 16. Here go.
Draw. Trigger. Stop. Let's see.
Yeah.
Right. land for turn. See how many things I want to access. That's for sure. Yeah, so that's for sure.
No reason I would ever play. It's got a forest.
Yep, I've seen that too. I've seen that too. Last week it was that's always nice.
Read my cards, man. Read my cards.
Cards good.
I'll pass.
Alright, okay. Me and you. Against the world. Cast consider.
But not Pirate Monkey Boy.
Nope, nope. Back in the day, there was no pirates. Just dinosaurs.
Let's see. Play this on black. Why would you do that, though?
It's all good. Who needs it?
Who needs to cast Tess again?
Tess up her.
That's a tough one.
So, like,
I'll pass.
I'll go to my turn. Alyssa, you're not as good on defense as you are on offense.
First strike death, that's pretty good.
Pretty good. I'll pass.
Alright, attempt to eat this.
Here you go.
Got you.
Eat a monkey. Proceed. Yeah. I changed two cards. He says his deck, but I let him play it last week. Before I even played it. Graveyard.
I do two, so I get four cards.
You don't want to leave me any fuel for my Klingon dust, though.
It's true. I'm going to leave Rook K. Eat these four. No, but this is my hand. Go ahead.
Tapped out. All tapped three. Out. Don't know what to do. I don't have any more lines for that song.
I will honestly.
He's on an adventure. Triple bump.
Mm-hmm.
Go to damage. I lose one, draw one. Pass.
No blocks.
I wasn't expecting that.
What was I supposed to do? I got no good blocks.
Go to first strike damage.
Yeah. All right, 14.
10. Draw a card.
Is it four?
It's four and then exile the greater. And that pass. That was the one that I'm like, it's better than what I'm taking out, and I don't really care if I don't get it.
Yeah.
I don't think you really do much searching, except for the actual Neoform. Yeah.
We're going to tap for five.
Me?
No, I'm tapping for
five. Oh, tapping for five. Sorry. Yeah. So I said attack for five.
Casting.
Attracts me.
Yeah. Maybe. one, no.
Okay.
Because this only I can only pay the actual cost.
Generics, gotcha.
Right, so I have a red floating.
Gotcha.
That's true. Play the land and I'll pass you. Muha, all the swarms.
This is a full attack, right?
Like, there's no way you block the murderous rider, I don't think.
Although it can block the chip can. Do I need to do this one at a time, or should I just...
Okay.
So, pump six. Leave up as many duels as I can. Six.
Okay.
Attempt to pump six. Go to... Well, I guess should have gone to first strike damage before I did that.
How many?
Draw card. Eight. Go to damage there.
Okay, I gain seven. Each
yep. Exile, yep. 15.
15.
Oh, yeah. Forgot a death touch. W.
Try to some of this stuff.
Noise. Pass.
And step on the haze.
Yep.
Three. Thank you. Goods. So good.
You're just worried about Ashiok. He gonna mill you.
I just stared at him, but he's like, no, 745
is
gonna be
gain two, trigger.
Yep. I'm gonna cast strategic planning. Three. I'm gonna cast finding a third path and read ahead to exile, thought season.
You get a Baraska.
Okay, I'll take Baraska. That's not exile yet.
Not yet.
There's two, 13. And what was the other card? A land?
A land, yeah, it's Death Blade. Death Blade, yeah. Whatever it's called. Play it because you know about it. Also 10.
Nice.
Shielded.
Mm-hmm.
Your turn.
And step, I'm going to get you.
The two lands in like a
strategic.
Yeah. Is it May?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have it too.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nope.
Go ahead.
I'm going to draw off of castle. So I'm going to lose 2, gain 2.
Yep.
Good, my turn. Gain 2. Neat. Let's take one stubborn denial, I guess. Is there anything irrelevant in the graveyard?
Stubborn now.
Okay, we'll clean that.
Yeah. Draw, lose 2, effectively. Mm-hmm.
7?
Yep.
Go to 3. I think.
Yep.
I don't think I missed any life gains there. See your exo.
<It's
my head>. Yeah. Trying to see what's in her hand. Combat.
I'm dead.
GG's.
GG's.
Did you have the stubborn denial?
Yeah, I had it the whole time. You knew that.
Yeah, I think I just lost track. That's fair. There's too much going on. I drew like 4 lands the last couple turns. So
yeah,
good games.
GG's.